Hello. Over the next 4 minutes, we will go over two different ways to book customer appointments: bucket appointments and Click Software's truth-based appointments. When booking appointments, you want to offer customer commitments you can keep, maximize your field resources time, reduce your travel costs, and shorten your customers' waiting time. Let's start with bucket appointments. This approach is based on having buckets of capacity, which you then fill up with jobs and travel time. Each bucket represents a different job type. For example, let's take the 8 to 12 appointment window on one day. To keep it simple, let's say you have one bucket for new installs and one bucket for repair work. Each bucket has 9 hours of capacity. The bucket approach takes the average job duration along with the average travel time, and with this information it fills the bucket as customers call. So, if an install takes an average of 2 hours and the average travel time is 30 minutes, you can put 3 new installs in the bucket. But that leaves you with 1.5 hours of remaining capacity without any job. So what happens when a new customer calls in for an install? Do you commit to it and risk not making it? Or do you make the customer wait an additional day, leaving your field technician idle? Hold that thought. Now, let's take a look at the repair bucket. Here, you also have 9 hours of capacity, but repair jobs only take 30 minutes, plus 30 minutes travel time. That makes 1 hour per job on average. So in theory, you can have 9 repair jobs in the 8 to 12 appointment window. Now, let's say it's been a quiet day and only 6 customers called in wanting repairs. This means you have 3 remaining hours. So ideally, you could utilize this time to win more business, maybe squeeze in an install from before. But here's the problem. These buckets are created in silos. Once you create the buckets, it's hard to move time from one bucket to the other. Even if you can manually swap between the buckets, imagine doing so for tens of buckets for every region, for every day, and for every job type. Now, let's look at what happens on the day of service. You dispatch the jobs and off goes the workforce. But what if the field employee gets stuck in traffic? Travel for one job may take longer and the other may take less. Or what if the job duration is longer than planned? The thing is, the actual travel time and job duration usually do not match the average from the bucket and can lead to missed appointments or idle time. And the one thing you can be sure of is that your average customer will be upset. This brings us to the second approach, truth-based appointment booking, where appointments are booked based on true job durations and true travel times against the existing schedule. Let's look at the same 8 to 12 appointment window. We have the same 9 hours for install and 9 hours for repair. So if the install takes an average of 2 hours and the average travel time is 30 minutes, you would expect to be able to schedule 3 new installs. However, in reality, the 3 customers that wanted new installs are all located within 10 minutes of each other. So when a 4th customer calls for a new install, even if she is 30 minutes away, the system will automatically schedule the task in the same window and you can fully utilize your resources. Instead of creating and filling buckets, this operation is continuously running and optimizing the actual schedule. Now, let's take a look at repairs. With the same 9 hours of capacity we saw before, it's the same quiet day and only 6 customers called in wanting repairs, taking up 6 hours of capacity. But other customers called in requesting new installs. With truth-based appointments, you see the real availability of one actual schedule. It's not based on averages and it's not created in silos, so you can take free time from repairs to automatically book 1 or 2 new installs in that same appointment window. And if you need 2 hours to complete a job but only have 1 in the 8 to 10 and 1 in the 10 to 12, this approach lets you use available time from 2 different windows towards one task. It keeps your workforce productive and your time maximized. Optimization may sound complicated, and to let you in on a secret, it is. That's where Click Software comes in. We not only use truth-based optimization to prepare the schedule for tomorrow, next week, and next month, we optimize every customer call in real time every time. This allows you to maximize time and offer comfortable and even same-day appointments that you can keep. Contact us today to arrange a personal demo and we'll show you how Click Software can help you provide an extraordinary customer experience.